Where were we?
We must return this gold to its people. My people. I procured us a captain to transport it to its destination. But our next feat will be to get it out of London.
And we must protect it.
Precisely. Now, if you would be so good as to bring the gold aboard, we can get going. Let us away, friend.
Good day, Miss Roy.
Hey,
that is cheeky.
You can't
take some more.
I knew we wouldn't get far without another appearance from them. Look out!
Stand back!
No, we're in this together.
Engine stalled. I'll need some time to fix it.
Ugh. I must head to the back. The Templars are inflicting serious damage. Suddenly putting a strong effort into protecting this gold. I must head to the back. The Templars are inflicting serious damage.
That should buy our captain enough time. Now we must escort this boat to the next dock where we may disembark. And then this vessel will be clear of enemy waters. We've done some good today. I can feel it.
I'm glad you feel that way, Your Highness. We're not finished yet.
I think that's the last of them. The gold is in safe hands. We did a good job today. May this not be the end of our adventures together.
No, let's not end this partnership just yet.
We can only move forward from here. Good day.
Your Highness!
They are stubborn fellows, aren't they? Now, if you would be so kind as to excuse me. I've had quite a bit of excitement today and must think on it. Do come see me again.